Here we are again, live from the track. Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet and he's ready to go. And we've noticed the mechanics have really been active in the last few minutes. Let's see if that makes a difference on track. for the moment, it looks like there won't be need for further confirmation. Rider and mechanic seem to be heatedly discussing bike setup. Perhaps they're close to a solution for finding that split second more in the race. There he is, head. So the second round of free practice has come to a close. Let's take a quick look at the results and see which riders recorded the best lap times. We're back at the circuit for second qualifying. Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. And we've Well, he's returned to the just. Well, he's returned to the Here he is back in. Hello to all you motorcycle race fans tuning in. Today's Moto3 race is being held in the hills of Tuscany, where the Italian Grand Prix is about to start. As you can tell from the footage we're broadcasting from the track, we're looking forward to great weather for the race.